गाइस वेलकम बैक टू वॉल्स क्रिएशंस। टुडे आई एम मेकिंग डेंजरस बेलियर पार्ट टू। सो इन प्रीवियस वीडियो यू सॉ हाउ टू मेक द बेबलेट विथ बर्स्ट लॉक। नाउ आफ्टर डूइंग दैट आई हैड जस्ट स्टिकड द स्टिक एंड प्लेस इट दैट बस्ट फंक्शन सिस्टम पीस एंड नाउ स्टिक द डीपी चिप रिवर्स। ओके, शुड जस्ट शो यू क्लियरली लाइक दिस विद ग्लू। आई एम गोइंग टू यूज Favicol glue as always. Let me stick. And guys, now the DP coat is ready. Now let's make the armor too. To make the armor too, you need some pieces like this and a template like this. And you know that armor of the Dangerous Belial is in red color. Now stick this pieces together with glue. Let me stick. Okay, now the armor too is totally ready. Now the Dangerous Belial is totally ready. Now let's set up it. But guys, the Dangerous Belial layer is incomplete. I need to add a burst function system, glue roll around this and give 3D look to it. I think nothing else. Now let's set up it in low mode. Let me set up. And guys, make sure that the holes are clearly visible. If they are not visible, you need to cut the extra part out. And the DB course burst stopper will come out when we will launch it very hard, but I do not have the launcher. Let me get my almighty right away. Oh, but the almighty is broken. As you can see, the tip area is broke off, but the other parts are totally safe. The flippable attachment, S gear and other something. I'll make F gear and L gear very soon, so wait for that. So that's it for this video. Like, share, subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video so the other person can watch this. And that's it for the video.
And guys, bye. All videos of ours
just because we are not that much popular. But this I made it with burst stopper, so share it. It is gonna be very useful, but I can't remove the burst stopper now because it went inside. I just clicked it once and gone inside it. Okay, the holes are clearly not visible, I can see. So I'll make it more modify. As I said, I will add hard rubber. So bye.